You avoiding me?
Never.
Kinda feels like it.
You've been otherwise occupied. You're spending a lot of time with Kira.
Not a lot. Some.
The bulk of.
We're just hanging out.
You two are clearly hitting it off. Which is great. I'm happy for you.
Make it sound like we're a couple. We're not. Brown hair, not what you wanted,
baby. I'm sorry. I'm not exactly what you had. You know what's weirder? He wants to be friends with me. If you stay, who knows why? I will change your
mind. Of course I can. And you can be a little annoying, you know that?
Well, you can be oblivious.
Well, you can be very judgy. You can be intimidating. You know what else you are? The only person I can talk to is. And is it so wrong to think that you could love me? I guess the problem is that I'm not all. He was with Kira. They're good together.
I promise you, it won't last.
Even if it does,
I'm set.
So you'd rather do a costume with Cyrus than with me? Okay. She's got a that. Big smile, soft hands, perfect little dimples. I've got torn jeans,
chipped nails. Everything is simple, baby. I'm sorry. Now he owes me the muffin of my choice. I'm not exactly what you had in mind, but please don't leave. If you say a promise, I will change your mind.
Somersault. Bam! And is it too much to ask to
just feel wanted? I'm just gonna do a quick walk. To feel the love I feel for you return. And is it so wrong to think that you could love me? Hey! I guess the problem is. Hi, Cyrus.
Places to see. Ooh, Cyrus, my man. He's looking good. This is Kira. Kira Cyrus. She's got blue eyes, long legs, pretty rosy cheeks, and I've got fair skin, brown hair. Some up and not down. What you wanted anymore. Kira, always a treat.
Hi. Hello? I'm over here.